Right, this is a quick video in explanation of another way for a population count census. If it is necessary, aside from, I don't know, the simple already having of the bank accounts, then I was thinking the easiest way would be there at the major department grocery stores. You have the receipts on a monthly basis of the large grand supermarket, supermarché, super for that particular region's population. So with that, you have the minimum and the maximum a normal person eats and spends at the store. Very simple, on the month-to-month basis. So, and so it takes away obviously the little tiny store shops, but it's not necessary them. This is only like a standard 1,000 or so per person, if that. That's already excessive. And then half of that for the child. So it's or a quarter, depending on the ages. So there is the very simple population count right there, and it doesn't require anything really aside from you already have the turnover easy numerations from the major stores. So that would be the simplest population counting for all persons, right?